columns that I was gonna probably wind up somewhere near the bottom. I was never gonna be the best, brightest guy around, but like the great George freaking Strait, I'm the king of getting unwound. And every week has a weekend, by this time Friday night, I'll be done with my third can. There's a couple of heifers not racing tonight with us, 651 and 523. They're both out of the show. Hang on a sec. 651 is going to the commercial section. We had an error in the printing. I don't know who did this.
Turning it around, heading straight in this class of heifer calves. Again, we got a lot of different styles and types and kinds out here, and again, I'm just sorting them for my preference. We're going to start with a red heifer here in front in first place, and she's a heifer that gives me a lot of problems. She's very attractive through the front end. One you really, really got to like, and you like the way she reaches out with those front feet when she's on the move. I like the rib shape in that heifer. I like how deep she is. I think if I could change her a little bit, I just might set her down in that back quarter, just square her up a little bit. But again, she's got a lot of power, and I really like the way this heifer moves. And she just, in the class, she's the one that puts it together the best for me today. Get to a heifer here in second place, and it's one of those heifers there. It's one of them heifers when you come to a show and it's like, what do I do with her? She's a heifer. I can't find a fault in her. I really like the front. She's beautiful from the side. She's got lots of hip shape. She walks beautiful. I just wish there was more of her. I just wish that heifer was a rib longer and a few inches taller. She's one I like extremely well. I just wish there was a wee little bit more to her, and she wins this class. I really, really like that heifer in second place. We get to one here again, a very attractive black heifer. On the stand, you love her. You love the shape to her. You love her rib shape. You like the hip. I like the front end. Just when she got on the move, I was really having troubles with that hind right foot. And when she was standing on it, she didn't want to put it down. Pardon me, I said right. I meant left. It is their left foot. And when she was on the move, she wanted to knuckle it a little bit. Maybe she's just a little sore today, but that's why that heifer falls down into third place. We get to three similar heifers here in fourth, fifth, and sixth place. Heifers that are just maybe a little bit, little smaller in stature and power to the heifers above them. Very attractive kind of females. Heifers that got enough rib shape, they got enough hip shape. They're just overpowered in this class here today, but heifers you guys should be very proud of. We get to a larger framed heifer at the bottom of the class. Again, just a heifer, I'd like to maybe frame her down a little bit, put a little bit natural muscle, more a little more natural muscle into the bottom third of her quarter. But again, a heifer that's very attractive through the front end, very feminine. She'll make a nice project for you going down the road. Thank you.
Thank you, Shannon and Kaler. Winning this class is entry number 618, Red Blair West Gloria, 23G, from McGuire Blair at Drake, Saskatchewan. Second place to 589, Red Redrich, Classy Lady 334G from Lexi Dietrich, Forestburg, Alberta. In third place, 657, Wilbar Jennifer 456G from Kylie Wilms, Dundurn, Saskatchewan. In fourth place, Justamere 461A Rita 817G, exhibited by Colby Carr, Lloydminster, Saskatchewan. In fifth hole, 156, Tawa Larkama, 408G from Ryder Wildman, San Guro, Alberta. Sixth place going to 151, Tawa Copper Lady from Thomas Wildman, San Guro, Alberta. Seventh place to Red Honeybrook Hombos Pursuit from Melissa Monteith, Edam, Saskatchewan. So them two first and second place females go on to be your calf champion and your reserve calf champion out of that division. 618 and 589. We're walking right into the bred females own class. There should be three in this class, Shannon. I do believe. There's four. Five, sorry. I got to flip the page here. There's five in this class. Your class is complete, Judge Shannon and Kaler. This story starts with a standing in the spotlight. I never knew that I could fall in love at first sight. I took a hand and led her to that dance floor. After one dance, we couldn't let each other go. I pulled her in a little closer, and we danced a little slower. I've never felt this way before. Dancing kizomba, and we fell in love.
music and I couldn't help but fall in love with how she moves it. Hey DJ, won't you play this song again and don't ever stop, 'cause I don't.